Welcome back, guys. On this video, we're talking about what we're expecting this August on Strange of Love. Guys, don't forget to subscribe because it happens as we jump straight into the video of today, starting from 1st of August episode. Saiba is taken back when Gary confronts her and urges her to confess her misdeed. Saiba and Angad get an important lead against Jan's Raj. 2nd of August, Angad catches Jan's Raj accomplice with the diamond and gets him arrested. Jan's Raj tries to cause permanent damage at the brass before Angad can stop him. 3rd of August, Jan's Raj plants a dynamite in the brass house to destroy it while he's thinking nab their lawyer. 4th of August, Angad, Mega, and the officers end Jan's Raj's scheme. When they foil his ploy to destroy the brass house, Gary turns the table on the situation. 5th of August, Gary claims to have realized his mistake and asks for the brass to forgive him. Angad is shocked when Saiba sides with Gary and assures that he is innocent. 6th of August, Angad refuses to accept Gary and explodes at Saiba for secretly helping Gary. The brothers are stunned upon learning about Sirat and Gary's divorce. 7th of August, Angad refuses to accept Gary. 7th of August, Jaslyn makes a firm decision when the brass refuse to give Gary a second chance. Angad is furious at Saiba for disrespecting his decision. 8th of August, Angad misinterprets Saiba's intention when he sees her with Gary and Jaslyn. Gary attempts to persuade Angad and provide clarity on the situation. 9th of August, Angad rejects Gary's plea and recalls his action against the brass. Why Kira tries to encourage V when he gets upset with his career. 10th of August, Akau announces that Gary will live inside the house like the rest of the family. The latter refused that Simran's kind word changed his mind about Gary. 11th of August, Angad agrees to respect Akau's decision but promises Gary that he will never forgive him for his action and later refused to accept any help from Saiba due to being angry. 12th of August, the brass feels proud of the success of View's first song and further delighted by Saiba's innovative plan to help salvage Angad's struggling family business. 13th of August, Saiba feels overjoyed and wishes to celebrate her first lorry with Angad. Angad pays no heed to her and refuses to celebrate. 14th of August, during the lorry celebration, Akau promotes Angad to the position of MD at the Bright Jewelers. A problem arises when Angad's bros with Gary comes to light. 15th of August, following his brawl with Gary, Angad faces questions from investigators. Inda and Saiba manages to save the day. 16th of August, during the lorry celebration, Saiba convinces Angad to take part with her for family and business. V apologizes to Kirat and proposes to stay together. 17th of August, after Angad blames Saiba for trusting Gary and endangering the company's reputation, he decides to end their relationship because of her determination to support Gary. 18th of August, the brothers decide to get V and Kirat married. Despite Mambi's suggesting otherwise, the family gives Saiba and Angad responsibility for the wedding. 19th of August, Angad plans a romantic surprise for Saiba but reveals to her that it is all a sham. Angad tells Saiba that they have to pretend to be a happy couple for V's sake. 20th of August, Angad refuses to believe that Gary have changed as a good person and says that he can't be with a person who is helping him. Santosh asks Sirat to return home. 21st of August, Angad and Saiba prepares a list of what they cannot do for each other. What they shouldn't do for each other. Sirat finds the list and realizes that Angad and Saiba are pretending to be happy. 22nd of August, Gary overhears Angad and Saiba conversation and learns the truth. Sira reveals that Angad and Saiba are pretending to be happy together in front of the brass. 23rd of August, Gary intervenes when Sira tries to uncover Angad and Saiba's marriage secret and Angad furiously lashes out at Saiba when she tries to confront Gary. 24th of August, Saiba is shocked to see the intensity of Anga's rage and decides to find a way to calm him. She seeks Akau and Jabjot's help to unite Gary and Angad. 25th of August. Saiba freezes after discovering Gary's plan to entangle Angad in the game. Whilst Angad become worried when the Randwas beat Gary during the match. 26th of August. Randwas harasses Gary during the match. Angad agrees to participate in a game, witnessing Saiba's effort to win. 27th of August. The brothers are happy about Gary and Angad's win. Mambi discloses that Gary paid off his opponent. Justin Asaiba reveals the truth to Angad. 28th of August. The brothers reprimand Gary when they find a pack of cigarettes in the house. Gary claims to be innocent. V confesses the truth to Saiba and Angad. 29th of August. Sirat overhears Saiba's conversation with the lawyer. Gary escorts Kirat on her Ruka ceremony shopping trip when V refuses to go with her. 30th of August. Sira pretends to speak with her friends with the intention of informing Angad that Saiba is seeking a divorce. While the brothers are happy about V and Kirat's Ruka ceremony. 31st of August, Angad learns from Sirat that Saiba met a divorce lawyer and questions Saiba about it. While Jabjot reveals her plan to get Angad and Saiba married again. Angad tries to speak with Saiba about the divorce. The Brad family joins Kirat and V Roka ceremony. So it turns out that it is at this point that you people will now start noticing that Kirat and V's relationship will not start cracking. V will not be exposed to, you know, be a villain as his ways, as his pretense will not finally be exposed. And also that is now when Gary and Kirat's love story will begin, which I've actually said a couple of times, that, you know, he really will change and become a nice person, and the whole family, even Angad, now will accept him. And V will not be the one teaming up with, you know, Sirat to bring downfall to the whole family and all those ones. Anyways, what do you think? Do let me know in the comments. Are you excited about August on the series? The show have actually ended in India for you guys. I don't know. And actually, it will, you know, go off air by February of 2025, right? So, yeah. Bye, guys. What do you think?